morning, Fire Cubs. Today is Thursday, November 2nd, 2017. Welcome to the Cub Report, your daily source of information about what's going on at Park.
We kick off the Cub Report by celebrating today's birthdays.
For lunch today, in addition to all the usual items in the center station, we will have chili, chips, and cheese.
It's time to read off the High Five Awards.
Thank you, Mrs. Weems, for being the best teacher ever. From Anonymous.
Thank you, Emilio, for being such a nice guy to me.
Evelyn Felix, you made my day when you told me how much you liked the book recommendation. I'm glad you liked it. Mrs. Renteria.
To Jennifer, you are a nice and funny friend. From Aaron.
To Jennifer, she is a very helpful and a nice friend.
Thank you for being kind and nice to me. From Monse. To Monse.
Cubs, you can recognize something nice that someone has done at Park by writing them a high five award. If you see any student or staff being a problem solver, always being safe, being responsible, or being kind and respectful, write them an award and put it in the red box outside of Mr. Osmond's office.
For today's spirit theme, it's sports day. Dress up in your favorite sports gear or your favorite athlete. And tomorrow is Red Ribbon Day. We will have some special activities during lunch tomorrow. Speaking of which, here's a video from Ms. Brunson talking about Red Ribbon Week.
Hey guys, a couple days ago was Halloween. The beginning of October, every year I make a decision if I'm going to be eating Halloween candy. I like candy, so it's a big decision for me. But you know, this year I decided I wasn't going to have any. And I had to come up with a plan on how I was going to say no if someone offers me like my favorite candy. And I had to have a reason why I wanted to say no, and I had to come up with that plan. So it took some thought. I've been coming around to some of the seventh grade classrooms and doing presentations on healthy choices and knowing who you are and thinking about your future. And with Red Ribbon Friday coming up, and that is an anti-drug campaign and making positive choices, I would like you guys to think about that. And when you're offered something that isn't good for you, what is your answer going to be? Are you having a plan of how to be successful? Do you know how to say no? And how are you going to say no? What is peer pressure? What are good friends? And thinking about that, your good friends will support you in good, healthy decisions. And for me, I know my friends didn't offer me a ton of candy this year because they knew my decision, and they support me on that, which is awesome. On Red Ribbon Friday, we're going to be doing a ton of activities during lunch and doing some stuff during social that is going to support making good, positive decisions. And so I hope to see you guys at the social for sure, and we'll see you at lunch. Have a great day, and don't forget to wear your red shirts.
In honor of Red Ribbon Week, we are having a homeroom door decorating contest. Each homeroom will decorate their classroom door with Red Ribbon Week theme, centered around drug prevention and awareness. ASV officers will judge the doors after school on Monday, so you only have a few days to create your door. The top three homerooms will win donuts for the classroom.
Attention all students. As Ms. Brunson said in her video, there will be a social tomorrow. Wristbands will be on sale at lunch, $4 without ASV, $2 with.
Dance team is selling spirit wear. If you would like to join our dance team's efforts to show off some styling school spirit, feel free to turn in your packet, form, and the money by today to Irene at the front desk.
If you are an 8th grade migrant student and would like to go on a college visit to CBC and the planetarium, see Ms. Dada Barada for more information. The trip will be November 14th.
There will be a web meeting tomorrow morning. Remember, if you are a web leader, to come to school by 7:15 for your meeting.
Our quote for the week is, "Every day may not be good, but there's something good in every day. Look on the positive side of life, and you'll be surprised just how good things can be."
Remember to be a hero this week and maintain personal space in the hallway.
All Cub Reports can be found online by going to www.youtube.com/parkmiddleschoolcubs. That's all for today, Cubs. I'm Tamlin.
I'm Anai.
I'm Omar.
You're 8th grade ASV officers. And remember, all Park Cubs are critical success. No exceptions.